We're back, and as you can see, I got a night sky, got rid of the mountains, made them hills, and did a little bit more work to the for fun project. First thing I did, fix these steps. Now I got enough room in between this area to actually open the door, close the door, whatnot. Since it's a double hinge door, and I haven't built the steps yet because I've been working on the lighting and also these cutouts. I found out that I can't cut the glass whenever I do the deletion, so what I did was just move the glass over and copy and paste the glass, and I filled that portion right there up and did all of these doors. Here, one of them, and added some beams across the front. Took out the lighting right here. Softened up most of all of the lights within the home, because I'm getting ready to build the lighting. And as you can see, a major difference with the steps. They still not finished though. Still got to put the railing here and the railing there, and I measured with him how this should be. So I still got a lot of work to do with that. Put a lot of reinforced beams underneath here. I still got the light located over here so I can actually see what I'm doing. Got a big beam right here to hold that corner up. And reinforce the steps, and you can see the beam right there. So I'm defining the areas without actually taking away from the openness of the home. I haven't done that yet, but I did fix the bricks, make them look a little bit more refined, and I fixed that tip up there. I took that circle or the sphere off from up there and just put the polygons up there. Now, since it's dark on this side, it still has this on there, but I fixed the lighting a little bit and softened the edges and all that stuff for the lighting. I'm still doing some work with it, because it's nighttime. It doesn't supposed to be this bright because I don't notice a moon here or anything, but I try to make it like it's the sun setting or something, or I suppose early in the morning or something like that. Also soften the edges around this area, and got the light cascading off them in there, and also at that angle. I added in more beams right here and right here for that overhang on the edge of the roof. I fixed these and made that look more defined. Put a little lighting on this, lighting effects going on there. Fix this cracked or the crease that was right there. Now it looks a little bit better. Brought this out and tilt it so that once it rains, if any rain actually winds up falling over the edge of this or hitting this, the side of the building, it'll roll down off of that. And I put a piece of or a polygon here so that it actually won't cause rot and it'll get the water going down there. Alright, besides the beams, pretty much been refining everything, getting everything ready for the building of the lighting and all that. See what took a major amount of time was the steps itself. And that's pretty much it for right now, besides the beams that I put in and the glass that I changed, the steps that took freaking forever. I started like at 5 o'clock, it's now 8, and I figure I'd call it quits tonight and start working on it tomorrow. This being the fourth day, and then we'll have the fifth day. Let me stop it right quick. This damn mouse trying to control everything. Alright. So, other than that, I like how that turned out. Fixing the lighting so that it won't actually wash out my detail. It's a major thing for me. I fixed the floor too and made the panels a little bit more defined. I might actually make those a little bit wider. I like them to be a little bit wider. And also the upstairs area. So right now, all I'm doing now is getting all the detail taken care of before I build all that, because it might take it 20 minutes to actually build all this. The last time I did it, I'm not sure, but I think it took about 10-15 minutes, but that was a smaller project that I was working on. That's actually getting built, but other than that, soften the light on here and all that, and these two spots right here that are bright, supposed to be lamps. I'm gonna make lamps, or probably purchase lamps on the furniture app. Fix the lighting here too, supposed to be like LED lights cascade out of the wood right there. Got two lights right there, soften them a little bit, kept that one bright so I could just keep one light there. Got one light above here, still the reading area. Other than that, the project looks like it will be done here shortly, and I might actually be finished before, if I quit putting details on everything, I'd be finished probably by the end of Sunday, so, or Saturday. I don't know. Look at me. Oh, you see my. That's due to it not being rendered, I guess. All that ghosting. But pretty cool so far. I even got that nice effect right there with the floor. I haven't even put the metal rod that's supposed to go down here, like on this side over here. So once I'm actually done with everything, I'm gonna just go back and start looking at everything and making sure everything all nice and refined and tuned to the way I like it. Open this up, go ahead and set that up. I might actually put the wall here so that I can have a foyer area, and also like put a closet here so people can hang their coats and stuff. It make more sense to be over here, but I don't want to block that the window right here, so I want to keep that open and just have them just, you know, in this foyer area and just walk here. And then they also have the bathroom here, and I have a door here, probably one of the prefab doors that's already made, so I can walk in and out of it over here where the bathroom's at. And in this area, the bathroom door will be right here probably. so that they had a foyer area. And I'm thinking about making a full bath there, though. I'm not sure. Other than that, I love how these steps turned out. They took freaking forever because I had to line, realign everything, make sure everything was set up correctly. Set this up here. Align everything on the railing. Make small increment details over here. I need to scoot it back a little bit, so. And then get ready to put the glass in too. And most of it's just details. Once that's done, it'll look real nice and gorgeous. So, oh well, that's so far, that's all I got done today. I really didn't work on it very long, but I just want to get some of the stuff refined before I actually set up and have it ready for that. And also ready for all of the appliance packages that I might purchase. So, well, let me run to the front of the house, say my bit, and then get you guys going. That is weird. I guess once I actually build the lighting and all that stuff, it'll actually stop doing that. Well, other than that, thanks for watching. You can see this video up on King Cyro's channel. Until next time. I should have more than what I actually did today done.